We all know the feeling. There's no way to hide what you just did in the bathroom.
Good morning. I'm gonna use the bathroom too.
No, don't. Maybe just skip a little while.
Did you?
It's so embarrassing. You've only been dating a short time, and this could derail the relationship. Until now.
I'm gonna use the bathroom too.
Maybe give it a little while.
Oh, did you?
No, I'd give it a little while because there's a huge cobra in there.
It's bathroom cobra. Finally, a legitimate reason to keep her out of the bathroom.
I'll use the other bathroom.
It's easy to use. Here's how. After you've gone to the bathroom, simply shake bathroom cobra out of his canvas bag. Move quickly and quietly out of the room while bathroom cobra orients himself. You may notice that bathroom cobra is not happy to be there. Crawl back into bed, knowing that your new girlfriend will never know the bad thing you did. Mission accomplished. Now, it's time to dispose of bathroom cobra. And nothing could be easier. Simply hold the canvas bag out to your side. Bathroom cobra will focus on the bag as its main threat. Keep the bag in bathroom cobra's view at all times. Otherwise, he will see your hands and torso as the threat. Bathroom cobra does not understand that you two accomplished something together. He is not your bud. Now, avoiding his lunges, grab bathroom cobra by the tail. And lower him into the bag. Now, with the bag closed tightly, swing it mercilessly against the nearest hard surface until all movement and sound has ceased. Know that once you do this, Bathroom Cobra will release a putrid defecation. But don't worry, because Bathroom Cobra comes with a scented candle. Light the candle and even the most unpleasant stench of snake feces will be masked by a cinnamon vanilla aroma.
Did you find the other bathroom?
Yeah, but I wouldn't go in there for a while if I were you. There's a cobra in that one, too.
Bathroom cobra. Don't go in there. A big-ass cobra's in there.